What's good YouTube? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy Lord Fresher. And today we'll be doing some brawls. Let's get right into it. Alright, let's go. Here's the first fight. And we're going up against a raider. Pretty nice. Right, had to get the raider out of there. It's pretty nice if you ask me. Is that? That is who I think it is. This is a warden. Nice. Looks like you messed it up. I'm gonna let you get your stamina back. Yep. Victory. That's exactly why I was gonna let you get your stamina back. It all worked out in the end.
Round two.
Alright. Now let's see what you have. Full health. Thought it was gonna happen. And that is what happens when you use Jing Jun. And you let it play out. Just let the old dodge play out. Even when a warden like that wants to do a little shoulder bash. Alright, here's how you deal with raiders. Watch. Boom. No. Why do you keep trying to guard break, guy? And here comes the painkiller.
Victory.
Well, and that's how you deal with a raider, guys. If he wants to keep doing his little side heavy, or whatever it is, I think that... Alright, looks like I have to fight this warden. And that's how you kill a warden.
Victory.
Yep. Well, there's not a lot of good people right now to be using feints on.
Round two.
I'll see if I'll incorporate some feints against this one. This isn't a real Got him. How did I know that she was gonna do that? Ooh. Ooh, nice. Nice again. What are you gonna do? And that's how you defeat an Orochi with JJ here. Anyways, I'll stay in my lane right now. And yeah, I don't know why, but wardens are becoming predictable. They're just too easy to play. Watch. Ooh, nice. Got him, let's go. And there goes Warden. Right, so now I gotta fight an Orochi. Come on. Ooh. I like this one. That was a nice fight. That Orochi whooped me. He uses D-Flex. I see. He knows the way. He doesn't go monkey brain like every other Orochi. So I can't be mad. Oh well. We'll fight him this time and we'll find out. Alright. Get ready to die. Nice. Ooh, what the fuck? I don't understand. If I have the dodge property, how come I can't use my dodge effectively? Oh, I see. I guess he knows the way. The way of guard break. All right. Yeah. Okay. And that right there. And that right there is how you really incorporate a feint. Huh?
Round 3. Ooh!